Hello!
I'm Mad Dynamite.
I'm the Rabbit. And we're off center. Don't look behind the curtain. Okay.
Better?
That is better.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Welcome.
Welcome indeed. Today, we are continuing Game of Thrones. We died.
One of us died.
Well, yeah. We had something on our neck, and Ramsay was nice enough to get it for us.
Was it our neck?
Yeah.
Okay.
We had our neck on our neck.
Okay.
He fixed that problem for us. So,
So we are beginning episode 2.
Mm-hmm.
I don't actually know if all the episodes have different titles, I just realized.
I'm going to assume so.
I don't know. There was one that was like Iron from Ice or something.
Yeah.
Well, I think that was the title of episode 1.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Just checking.
Yeah, previously on Game of Thrones. Correct.
I was hoping we'd get one of these. Oh, it's that thing that always happens.
These are dark days, I fear.
Look at all the terrible choices we made. Oh.
Yeah.
The North Grove must never be lost.
You're sending him to the war. Boy's done nothing wrong.
The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now.
Duncan, I've decided to name you as my sentinel.
That might have been a mistake.
I mean, like 67% of people chose Duncan as their sentinel, so we must be we must be thinking along that like hive mentality.
Lord Tyrion, but it's a risk I cannot afford.
So it occurs to me.
We don't want white.
I'll finish that thought later.
Okay.
You can be my highborn ward.
I demand you let her go.
Shink.
Ethan.
No.
Don't let them take me.
All sorts of bad mistakes.
Yeah.
But like we were saying, we're absolutely not sure if maybe that happens regardless of what decision you make.
I feel like Ethan dying is inevitable.
I don't know if that's true, but it kind of seems that way. Apparently we have more cutscenes. Actually.
Yes.
I forgot what I was going to say. I can't remember what was happening when I said, that reminds me. The arrangement Tyrion suggested.
Mm-hmm.
That would risk pissing off Cersei. I can't help but wonder if that would have helped keep Ramsay away. I'm not sure.
Well, we'll find out.
We're in Essos now. Essos? Yeah. Essos? Oh. Whatever. Nobody cares.
Ew.
Bite him on the taint!
I don't think scorpions bite.
Sting him on the taint.
Whoa, it's just me, Beska.
Took you long enough. Your ale's getting warm. Or warmer, I should say.
We're him now.
I guess so.
Okay.
Pitcher.
Look at the pitcher.
Pitcher.
They'll be here. This stuff is weak compared to Northern Ale.
I like just smug ass look. Look at spill.
Is that wine? Or blood?
Taste it and find out.
Can you taste it?
Taste. Yes!
It's blood.
Nice having the place to ourselves, though.
Okay.
Okay. I feel like we're piloting
nice.
Dario Naharis now.
Is this one of them hookah pipes all the kids are talking about?
All the millennials are talking about?
Look at damage. Okay.
Looks like we weren't the first to rough up the place.
Somehow it's weirder because it, like, cuts to his face.
Yeah.
Than if it just did the adventure game thing of commenting.
Mm.
I would pick that up so you have a weapon later.
Yeah.
Grab.
Grab.
Shink. I can't decide if Forrester as a name is too on the nose. More blood.
Beske, it is from us.
Okay.
How much did you drink last night?
Oh, I can't taste this one.
I thought it was funny that she said stop pacing before you'd even moved at all.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Oh, I find it interesting. The mouse cursor, like, stays, like...
That is interesting.
At the on the point in the world rather than a point on the screen.
Yeah, that is interesting.
I know. Woman sellsword, 4 years fighting by your side and you still can't get over it. Come on, Asha, quit staring. Let's get to drinking.
Yeah, yo.
Way to keep it PG-13.
Ale. Goes in yellow, comes out yellow. Waste time even drinking it, if you ask me.
Considering we found it in an abandoned tavern, it's not bad.
The smell off to you?
It's the only thing in Yunkai that doesn't.
I know. It's a filthy haven for thieves, murderers, and other deadly bastards. You should feel right at home.
Bazinga.
I know I do. Maybe drink.
That game you wanted to play? It's here now.
Shh.
Thieving. Fight until the end.
I'll drink to that.
You'll drink to anything.
Another round?
We like to drink.
Yeah, apparently.
Cheers.
Have you forgotten about our honored and exalted guest? Go see if he's still breathing.
Huh? Oh. Hi.
He's been listening the whole time.
How's he doing? We need him alive to
Kick him?
Who is he? We should probably find out who he is, to be honest.
Okay.
After that.
Remind me again, what's this fat pig fucker's name?
Bazak Zog. Don't care, really. So long as we get our gold. 800 gold dragons for capturing him. Lucky we caught him trying to flee Yunkai.
Lucky for us. Not so lucky for him.
Oh, you're so witty.
Slave masters with bounties on their heads.
I don't need any more naked fat men in my life, thank you.
Oh. They say only the poor know how to really spend money. We'll buy the finest wines, the best whores, sleep in a bed without fleet.
That sounds like fun. You always need whores.
Please. Sounds nice.
Well, did you already click it?
No.
I am curious to know what she would say to I don't need whores, though.
Okay.
I don't need whores. I've been told I'm quite handsome.
Yeah. By whores. My point is, with enough coin, we could do anything. Go anywhere.
I could afford passage back to Westeros. To Ironroth. I've heard nothing from my family in years.
You mean go home? They treated you like shit there. Kicked you out because you fell in love with a girl from the wrong damn house.
Gwyn.
A man doesn't choose who he loves. Your family should understand that. Westeros and its bloody...
So obviously he's still, like... Obviously he loves his family. He wasn't just, like, the crazy, like, vicious kid who went around, like...
And you were
fucking shit up.
And you were ragging on him last time.
I know.
You hated him so much.
Wait, did I? I
don't know. You were like, he sounds like a psychopath. I don't want him around.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I never met the man, and I passed judgment on him, and I was wrong.
That's terrible. I'm inclined to go with the first one.
Yeah.
Who fucking cares?
They're still my family. My brothers and sisters. They had nothing to do with it.
I suppose that's true. Just remember, we have a good thing here. And any moment now, we're gonna be rich.
That was weird, but okay.
Yeah.
Let's make a toast. To all of us deadly bastards.
To us.
To us.
Aye, to us.
That was so stupid.
Yeah.
That was incredibly pointless.
Slaves put the bounty on Bazaar.
They did. With his own gold.
So why are the fucking Lost Legion here?
Is that Tazal from the Volantis job?
How can you tell? He's got freaking armor and a helmet on.
I saw you again.
Tazal. Isn't it funny how life brings all friends together?
Now cut your fucking throats!
The tavern's closed.
I feel like "don't threaten me" is just asking for escalation.
Yeah.
So, I think the first one?
Mm.
It's good to see you too, Tazal. Where is he?
Where's who?
You mean the naked guy behind the bar? How'd you not see him when you walked in?
400 dragons.
They must be working for the Wise Masters.
And that's all you're getting.
God damn it.
Definitely not the third one.
Yeah, probably not I guess it's just a question of do we want to try and get 800 out of it by standing up to them when we are currently outnumbered.
Mm.
But like
we could be like a crazy good fighter. We don't know.
We don't know. Do the first one. Let's see what happens.
Bounty is 800.
You get 4. It's more than you deserve.
Give us 800 and you can have it.
Don't be an asshole now. We're all sellswords here.
We are nothing. The Lost Legion are the blood of all of us. We are done taking orders from whimpering pigs.
Oh.
Bloody hell.
And we're done with you.
Hmm. Just calm down.
Calm your tits.
Hmm.
I feel like number two provokes him. Mm-hmm. You start fighting. I feel like worst case scenario for number one is we start fighting, but it could go a different way. I mean, he could just go up through us and stab us in the neck. But I'm inclined to pick the first one.
Okay.
Calm down, Tazal. We can still work out a deal.
You two are going to be useful to me for once.
Not bloody likely.
The Wise Masters will hear how Asher Forrester kidnapped the venerable Bezak. How he wouldn't take less than 800 gold dragons. So he killed Bezak instead.
Me?
Luckily, we were there to deliver swift justice.
So you steal the money, and we get the blame.
Ponte osinas! Bojos min nomi jahosum kisikas!
Flip table!
Taunt! Played cool. I don't think we could...
I feel like we can't back out of this at this point.
No, I don't think so.
But...
How much of a jerk-off do we want to be?
I feel like taunting is going to accomplish nothing.
Mm.
It's just a question of, do we just flip the table and presumably start fighting? I have no idea what Play It Cool would do. And, like, I'm really curious and want to know, but I don't want to screw us over.
We're going to do it!
Not today, I'm afraid.
Get down!
Okay. So.
Oh.
Who dies first?
That works.
Who wants to dance on the end of the
Oops, sorry. Oh my god,
way
dude.
To go. You screwed up.
No, I...
Yeah, you did.
Fine.
You didn't hit it in time.
Fine.
It didn't light up.
Here's one.
Dang.
Come on!
I like how it gave me a choice.
She couldn't pass me.
Oops. Lol, oops. Sorry.
It's Q, E, and arrows. You shouldn't have to look at the keyboard to know where they are.
Oh. I wasn't ready.
Uh.
pass me! To be down.
What? What kind of a shitty sword do we have?
I think you failed that one.
You owe me one.
Stop moving!
Shit!
Ow.
Oh no!
This is for Volantis!
Pesca!
Mine!
Fuck you, Asher!
Fazal! Of course, get up, eat this!
That was close.
Oh!
I like how she got it right through the hole in the helmet.
Yeah.
That was precise.
You know what this reminds me of?
That brothel in Norvus.
Like the handle. The Ooh.
Oh.
And the Lost Legion won't stop until you.
I feel like we should just break his neck.
See, this is another one of those situations like we had at the beginning of the last game, where it's like, I think he's the last person, and we can kill him, and who the fuck cares? Who would ever know it was him? Whereas, clearly, if we bust his knee and he survives...
Yeah, he could come back.
So break... Let's make the same decision as last time, break
you
his neck.
And your friend are dead.
Ow.
I bet there isn't even any money.
Oh.
So.
How do you know? They all look the same.
I know.
Asher.
Oh, hey, it's him.
How convenient.
Hi, cat.
You should pause when you can't see if there's things for you to do.
But the cat.
But the cat.
And all the gods are fire and fog.
Now's not the time.
I know.
My uncle.
That ended well.
More on their way.
We need to go.
Get it, get it! Yeah!
Yeah!
Come on.
Door, that'll stop them.
Malcolm.
Damn.
Spoons.
We have to keep moving. Malcolm, stop.
Asher, I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
What are you doing here?
Your brother Ethan sent me. I'm here to bring you home.
That was interesting.
That was interesting.
The fight, like, timing for the quick time events is so quick. Like, by the time I...
That's why they're called quick time events. You just have to be prepared for them. If it's Q, press Q. Like... What?
Nothing.
So, given that on the main menu, it showed Jon Snow... I'm really hoping that we have stuff at the wall this episode.
Yeah.
I'm assuming we do because of that.
The sun looked like a soccer ball.
Yeah. I didn't quite catch that, but... The Lost Lords. Yeah, that does look like a soccer ball. Yeah. I don't think the sun looks like that in the show.
No, I don't think so.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Should we know who that is?
I don't know.
Okay.
Ew. 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 Ew.
He's getting thrown out with the trash.
Oh, hey!
Oh, wow.
Help. I don't know.
I don't know either. Like,
this guy has a cart full of dead bodies, so he's either, like, just some helpful guy clearing away the battlefield, or he works for the Phrase. So I kind of want to stay silent. Just to see what happens. What do you think?
I don't know. I'm inclined to... Oh, no. Yeah, stay silent.
Because, like, we don't know... Yup, it's a good thing we didn't say anything.
So fucking far away.
So he's probably bringing bodies back over. Or back home to be buried.
It's Dad.
Hi, Dad.
That's far enough.
I come from the Tweens bearing the dead of House Forrester. Lordly types from the looks of them.
All right, we'll take them.
Well, they're not free, are they? How much are you paying for them?
Sir Roiland.
You again.
Who have you got this time? I'm whole.
I mean, you should probably say something.
Yeah.
Some poor peasant.
Yeah, Sir Roiland.
Bannerman's clothes.
Aww.
You did this at Duskendale, and you have the fucking stones to try it again.
No!
This house has suffered the loss of many good men, and you dare come here claiming to have Forrester.
What was that to grab?
A board.
Look at the colors.
Leave. Now.
Fine. I'll dump them in the river then.
You come back here and
come on.
You won't be leaving. You got
what?
That?
I heard you. Lousy sheep.
Q.
Oh, sir, don't worry, sir.
E. Flop.
Seven.
What is it, sir?
This one's still alive. You there? Who are you?
It's me. Roderick.
Roderick? Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Get the maggots! We're gonna need so many maggots.
So many maggots.
So now I wonder if you had said something, if that would have helped that process along.
Maybe.
When you were lying in the cart.
I don't know, if he couldn't even shout to Sir Roderick, he probably couldn't have... said something to the dude in the cart because he was like, you know, the cart was just rolling and it was making noise and stuff.
Yeah. Sir Roderick just had a period, but I'm home had an exclamation mark.
That's true.
Maybe he would have heard you.
The milk of the poppy. Drink. Calm now.
Do we want to be a hard ass and refuse it? Should we drink it?
I have no idea, to be honest.
Let's just drink it. He's probably, like, sawing off our fucking legs or something.
Probably.
Roderick!
My lady!
I am at a very delicate moment in the surgery. Please, I want to see my son.
Don't say stay out.
Yeah.
Do you guys just say come in?
How is he? Will he live?
Only if you let me finish my work.
Oh, well, we're dead now.
Sir, my lady, I must insist that you leave. No. Roderick, what have they done to you?
These wounds would have killed any other man. As it is, you may never walk again.
Not if you're sawing my legs off.
It's time to be Bran. My Bran.
What's wrong with him?
He drank the milk of the poppy.
Oh, no.
Please don't leave me. Not yet.
I'll be back. Good night.
We're gonna have some awesome scars.
Yeah. We're gonna look so badass.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, our legs are still there. Well, at least the top part.
Are we gonna have a nice How to Train Your Dragon moment where you try and put weight on it and there's like no foot there?
Oh. Look what your clumsy hands have wrought.
Morning, Talia. Good to see you again.
Aldric, thank the gods. Brother, I saw
you.
No, it was just...
Well, no, because it looked like it came in like character by character, so it was like A-H! Exclamation mark.
You want to hug her? With our one arm?
We could try and hug her.
You. Let's give her a hug.
Call me your sister.
Yay.
Aww.
He's so strong.
How bad is it?
Well, we still have feet.
Yeah, it looks like her feet are still there.
And your face.
I don't look good.
I'll say the wounds will heal.
These wounds will heal, Talia.
I know. You'll be your old self before we know it. Aldric, something you need to know.
Ethan's dead!
Bruce Bolton's bastard came here and threatened to take me away. Ethan demanded he let me go. And that monster put a blade through his throat. Like it was nothing. Ethan?
Aww. I can't believe it!
I don't like any of these options.
Yeah.
Ramsay will pay. I say either Ramsay will pay or nothing. Now say nothing, actually.
Now's a time for silence. And hugs.
See, we had a nice moment.
Yeah.
The way to honor Ethan in the grove, alongside father. And now mother wants me to write this song for the funeral. I can't.
Just highborn problems.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You can, Talia. I know you can.
That sounds ominous.
Yeah.
No one should ever laugh in this world.
We have White Hill soldiers stationed in our courtyard. Even the small folk don't feel safe.
The small folk.
You need to show everyone who this house belongs to.
They do need a lord.
They need a lord.
You're still a hero to them. If you lead, others will follow. I know you still need time to heal, but...
I'll be fine, Talia.
The council's meeting in the Great Hall right now, actually. Nobody expects you there, but if you think you're ready...
I want to go.
Are we ready, though?
We can stand.
I don't think we can stand.
They could use your leadership.
Let's find out.
Yep.
Only one way to find out.
I'd like to think that depending on your answer affects how successful you are at this.
That would be funny.
I missed you, brother.
Like, the only way to actually be able to do it is to believe in yourself.
I know you can.
I hope walking is just tons. Yes, just quick time events all the way downstairs.
Don't offer to help him or anything.
Well, he's got to be strong. Up, up, nope, we're dead.
We're dead. We're dead.
Fine.
Got
it. He's bandages on his face.
Bye. Oh, okay.
Why'd you do that?
I won't let anyone see you like this.
No pictures from below the waist. I need to go.
Weak already.
My people need me
to attend that meeting.
And you will. But you will get there on your feet. It's a long way to the Great Hall.
You had no idea if you had a decision to make there, did you?
I could see. Thank you. Can see.
Take my hand. Let me help you.
Oh, do we? She offered her help.
Yeah.
You have to count on your family to help you. You can't fight this battle alone.
I'm assuming you're quoting something.
No, I'm just saying words.
You're just talking like a melodramatic anime character?
Yes.
Would you sit down? I don't think there's a box of gold to grab on your way out the door.
No.
Everyone will be so glad to see you.
No! God damn it.
Was she licking your water?
Yes.
It's changed.
Bye, cat.
Can you pause for a second, actually? Unless you just want to, like, summarize what happened. Or pause when you get to a decision, actually.
What?
Keep playing, and we'll pause when we get to a decision.
Oh. Okay.
I need to get more water.
Oh.
Because I'm thirsty, and the cat just drank my water.
Oh, look, it's our favorite Meep.
You got stuff in your inventory still, though.
Yeah. Look at
that elevator. Yep, that's an elevator. There it is.
Castle Black. So this is the seat of the Night's Watch.
Oh, there's a thing. Look at the wall. Look at
the
it.
Wall.
Yep, that's the wall.
Always wanted to see it, but not like this.
Recruits at the gate!
Do you think it's interesting that when you join the Night's Watch, you, like, renounce all family ties and stuff like that, but you still keep your name?
Yeah, that is interesting.
I never thought about that till right now. Because I'm assuming they'll be like, who are you? And he'll be like, I'm so-and-so. But, like, you'd say your last name.
Yeah.
But, like, they still use people's born names.
Yeah.
Or given Frost names, rather. Surnames. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We just got here. Like, people don't even know who we are, and they're being assholes to us.
That guy didn't do it on purpose, though. He was just in a hurry, and he just kind of nudged us a little
giants,
bit.
Doesn't he?
You're new, here to take the black. Because you got that look about you.
I feel like we shouldn't be a snarky bastard to people as soon as we arrive. So.
I agree.
I am.
Thought so. I'm new here myself.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Frostfinger. He's the one you want. Handles all new recruits.
He sounds like a made-up character.
Which one's Frostfinger?
That grizzled old prune over there. Says those new recruits are all dead men. But don't let him scare you. That's just his way. You seem nice.
You got nice skin.
You got the pouty lips.
Not so good round here.
The pouty lips.
Up.
You fight like a girl. A wildling girl, maybe.
Oh, okay, that was weird. Barrels. Use those barrels.
Yeah.
What's in these barrels?
It's pitch. Dump it off the wall and it'll burn the wildlings down to their fucking bones.
Well, only if it's hot, though.
Yeah.
It's probably not hot right now.
Should we use the barrels?
Probably not.
No, probably not.
Unless you can, like, hey, actually use the barrels.
Huh. It's warm.
Why is it warm? That makes no
sense.
So that
wasn't really used so much as touch.
Yeah, can you grab a sword? Can't grab a sword.
No.
I wasn't sure if we could, like, get a glob of tar in our hands. For, I don't know, adventure game puzzle bullshit. Use those stairs. Yep. That's why they call him Frostfingers.
Oh, because he...
He lost
his two of his fingers.
Frostbite.
Fingertips.
Yeah, frostbite. Frostfingers. He lost his fingers to the frostbite.
You recruits.
Okay, so he only cleared his throat, but the subtitle still appeared at the bottom that, like, he was saying words.
Yeah.
I feel like that's a...
You come, you train,
I feel like that's a little bit of an oversight.
I like that face.
Yeah.
We should say we're a squire.
Yeah.
Because we're best better than nothing.
I was a squire. I served Lord Forrester of Ironwrath.
A squire from Ironwrath. And how does a squire get himself sent to the wall?
I murdered some people. Yeah,
I killed
two men.
I killed the men who murdered my family.
Good answer.
Then you know how to fight, at least. And you're no liar, either.
So, I should pause. I realized that when it says someone will remember that, it doesn't actually imply any sort of good or bad connotation.
Yeah.
It's just more matter of fact than that. Mm. We don't necessarily know that they'll remember it.
I think when it says that, I think that means that will affect their, like, what they say to you later.
Right. No, I agree, but I'm saying I don't think it necessarily means, like... Like, I when it first came up, I was interpreting it as, like, them being like, I'll remember you said that. And, like, but, like, in a very negative way.
Yeah.
But, like, I think it can be positive, too.
Yeah.
How do you know my name?
From Duncan Tuttle, Castellan of House Forrester.
My uncle wrote to the Night's Watch.
He goes on for a bit, but then he asks us to make you a ranger. As if it's a knighthood. So you see, Tuttle, I know all about you.
I know you make the pouty lips.
It's a good thing we told him the truth then.
You are man enough to own up to it.
You don't know me!
If you say so is a weird response.
Yeah, so maybe...
So, yes, sir, I guess?
I guess.
Yes, sir.
Now then, we'll start your training in the morning. For today, you need a cot and a cloak.
Understood.
That's the cotton cloak storage.
The CC storage.
Sooner or later, the Night's Watch will be your death. When it comes...
I mean,
everybody
serve,
dies.
And you serve for life.
Yeah,
so,
that's...
Yeah. It's like
weird.
Bed Bath & Beyond, but it's cots and cloaks and beyond.
And last we'd heard, Asher was in Slaver's Bay. So
6 hours later.
I heard they took him off a corpse cart. And he's missing his arms and legs.
I really want to, like, go up to these guys and be like, does this look like I'm missing my arms?
I don't think they're going to give you that option.
No. That would be awesome, though. Shit.
The White Hill soldiers are drunk again. And we have too few men to handle them.
Let's just get to the Great Hall.
Well, I say he's dead.
I wonder if you should, like, veer to the side away from them.
I cannot.
Oh, you can only go forward?
I can only go forward.
Okay. Well, so we're on rails, basically.
Yeah.
Look, here we are.
Is that him?
Just walking past you.
Has to be.
Ignore us.
Doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to fight you.
He's hideous.
Had a run-in with Walder Frey, did you?
And he's leaning on a girl.
Should have buried him with the corpses.
Forest sticks and stones.
Don't let go of your sister now.
So having the sister come along for the ride might have been a mistake.
Takes a brave man to do that.
Go around. Boy, they're really good at coming up with shitty situations to put us in.
Yeah. I mean, it is Westeros.
So. And there's nothing but shitty decisions? Yeah.
Yeah. And shitty responses.
Yeah.
Move aside, soldier.
I'm quite comfortable, thank you. And I don't think you're gonna make me.
Oh, god damn it.
I wonder what's weaker, your legs, or this house?
Don't say I'm the lord of this house.
No. Maybe just say nothing? I feel like the first response is just gonna be like, meh, meh, meh. The second response will probably not end well.
Yeah, I'd go with the fourth one.
I don't want to give in to his bullying. If you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. Give
He was not expecting that.
Yeah, you little bitch. Wait, what?
Roderick Forrest. Oh, come on. You will address him as
my lord. I thought that was going pretty well at first.
I thought that was too. That was kind of shit.
Yeah, that was.
She didn't have to defend us.
No, we were doing well. Whatever.
We were gonna stare him down.
Yeah,
he looked frightened.
Yeah, he backed away from us. Like,
you're treating them like guests.
The wine keeps their wits dull.
It makes us look weak.
Both of you, please.
So you'd rather they riot?
Duncan, you're a damn fool sometimes.
It doesn't matter what you think. I was chosen as sentinel.
My lords.
Roderick. My boy. Come, join us.
We're gonna be a lord and everyone's gonna think we're weak as hell.
Lady Talia, you should have told us the lord needed help.
It's good to see you awake, Lord Roderick.
We didn't expect you so soon.
Kitty. Lay down. There you go. There you go. Almost there.
The maester said it would be weeks before you were walking. If you walked again at all.
Let's just get to business.
It was highly probable. Not here to talk about my elf.
Perhaps we should get started.
Yes, let's.
Dali has told me the state of our house.
Then you know our situation is grim, my lord.
No thanks to your sentinel. He's been getting the White Hill soldiers drunk.
It keeps them off their guard.
They think you're a bloody fool.
My lords, please.
Oh, I'm a fool. At least I was there by Ethan's side when Ramsay stole.
Duncan. I've told you. I was keeping an eye on the Bolton soldiers.
You should have been protecting your lord. Now Ethan's dead. And Ryan.
I kind of want to slam our fist down.
Yeah.
A hostage. And what have you done to get him back? Nothing.
Because we have no army.
Shut up, everybody.
I am your lord.
Clam your tits.
Clams.
Apologies, my lord.
The White Hills have my brother. We fight amongst ourselves, and we should be fighting them.
We'd need an army to win that fight. And we don't have one.
Then get me an army.
What?
These are I'd say one of the first two.
Do we have allies?
I don't know. Maybe they'll tell us if we have no allies left.
Not anymore. Summon our allies, then. I'm afraid we have none left.
There we go.
We've heard little from the Glovers since the Ironborn took Deepwood Mott. Alcis Helliver, Grayson, and Brownbarrow were all slaughtered at the Twins, and the rest of our allies are terrified of the Boltons.
You forget the Glenmores. You'd be wed to Elena Glenmore already if not for the war. And her father is no coward. Now that you've returned, the marriage can proceed as planned.
The marriage? Well, much has changed. The Glenmores may no longer desire the union.
Lady Elena will decide for herself. Your betrothed is on her way here as we speak.
Lady Elena? She's coming now!
I feel like just silence.
He's barely recovered.
He is recovered enough. If she still wishes to marry, we'd have the allies we so desperately need.
Their army would become oath-bound to Roderick.
And we could burn High Point to the fucking ground!
Yes, this marriage could be our chance.
Of course, we must hope Lady Elena still wants to marry Roderick. Talking about a marriage, not an I-
Yeah.
It's funny, considering that I feel like wanting to marry has never been an issue before in Westeros.
Yeah.
The third one?
Yeah.
I'm certain I can convince her.
She's always been fond of you.
Just be careful not to push Elena too hard.
If Elena does come to Ironwrath, she'll see those soldiers in the courtyard.
We starve them out, and they'll have to leave.
I'd rather they be lying around drunk than setting the stables on fire.
My lord, perhaps you could put an end to this task and listen.
There is some, like, logic to keeping them drunk all the time. Don't think we can just starve them out, because then Ramsay Snow would be like, hey...
You starve them out and they're gonna riot.
Yeah.
You keep them drunk and they may riot in drunkenness.
Maybe.
I don't know what just handle it implies.
Probably just being indecisive.
Well, I mean, clearly it's starving with one of them. Mm. Keep them drunk is siding with Duncan, starve them out is siding with the other guy.
I say just keep them drunk.
Yeah, let's keep them.
It's working so far.
Keep them drunk. It's better than inciting into violence.
Yes, my lord.
Now, there's nothing more to discuss.
Maester, it's time to light the ironwood torches.
Yes, my lady.
Welcome back, my lord.
It's got to be back.
Why torches? Why are we lighting torches?
Probably for the funerals.
Oh. That
Gregor
particle effect, though.
Those torches when his mother passed. Ironwood doesn't burn easily, he taught me. But foresters have a way. And now we light them for him and Ethan. How is your song coming?
Ethan always helped me with music.
I mean, he did play the
flute. That is true. You're not going to offer to help? You're not going to offer to help.
How can we help?
Ethan meant to you. I'm sure it will honor him well.
We're like all fucked up.
You can still help write music.
Can we?
I don't know.
About Elena, I've sent a letter to Mira. The Tyrells hold much influence over the Glenmores. I don't know where things stand between her and Lady Marjorie, but maybe your sister can find a way to help.
Because she was so helpful last time.
Yeah.
It's entirely ridiculous. If it's not the flowers, it's the food or the table settings.
Meow.
Is that the letter to the orphanage?
Yes, my lady.
It's nearly done.
Make sure to tell them we'll send all the leftovers. And something nice after that.
Ooh.
I hope to visit soon. I feel like it would be kind of presumptuous to say we will make a large donation.
I agree, but I hope to visit soon is also a little bit presumptuous, but at the same time, she clearly likes the orphanage.
Yeah.
Lady Marjorie intends to visit again very soon.
Lovely. They'll be pleased to hear that. And the seal. Here you are.
Oh, it's a good thing we didn't steal it.
Yeah, no kidding. I wonder how that would have played out.
Oh, are there any more invitations to send, or are we finally done with the code? Yes.
One more. An invitation to Sir Maynard.
Ah, yes. One of my father's favorite drinking companions.
I mean, you gotta invite everybody to your wedding.
Yeah? No. Don't do that.
I have a letter for Lady Mira Forrester.
I'm just gonna start calling him Cole. C-O-L-E. Cole.
Cole.
What is it, Mira?
It's from my mother. She asked that.
Dusty Coulson.
What?
Dusty Coulson.
To Elena Glenmore remain intact.
How can you do that from 1,000 leagues away? Ah. It's my help she's after, isn't it?
Well, the way we bungled the last
she's
one.
A bold woman.
Ooh. I kind of think the first one.
Most yeah. would shy away from asking such things.
Pay no mind to her. She asks too much.
She's not entirely wrong. A letter from me could encourage the Glenmores to honor the betrothal. But it wouldn't be very discreet. You'd be forcing their hand. That isn't the way I do things. You pushed me before and you saw the results. I'm sure your brother can secure the marriage on his own. I'd better get going. Mira, we'll talk more later.
Yes, m'lady.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure it's still going to give us the choice.
She took the seal, though.
If Lady Marjorie wrote a letter...
Oh, no, we can't! We can't. We already fucked up the first time. We don't have the seal.
We also don't have the seal, that's true. So she would have to... She'd have to seal it anyways, so just finish the letter.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Roderick. Sir Maynard, you are hereby invited.
Mira, Lady Marjorie sent me to pick up the letters.
Guess it's a good thing we
Sir
didn't...
Sir Maynard. Oh, the man's breath smells like a brew house. I was hoping I'd catch you at something slightly more exciting.
You stinky bitch. You thought you were gonna catch us in the act.
She could have helped us.
A love letter, perhaps? Or a declaration of war? I know you're very busy with Lady Marjorie and all that's happening with your family. But I was hoping we could talk. If you don't mind.
What about?
Well, it's... We rarely should get these letters.
What?
I feel like you picked the wrong
Did
one.
Did I?
I feel like you should have said go on. Look at all these non-canon assholes.
Oi, fuckhead. You might be new here,
but you're in my spot.
They did say not to be nice. But do we really want to make
enemies?
This is like first day in prison sort of stuff.
Yeah.
Where you're supposed to just like beat up the biggest guy you can.
I feel like it would be frowned upon to start fighting other members of the Night's Watch, though.
I agree. Also, like, you are new. Like, no one's gonna side with you. You're the new guy.
I think we should just step to the side.
I'm fine with that.
We're just gonna stare at him for a second, though, first. Oh, see? Now, look, now he's friendly.
Okay, that was interesting.
Yeah.
Listen close.
You know why I got sent to the wall?
The wall was erected over
You can say why.
Yeah.
Why?
You're getting in trouble for talking, probably.
Fuck now and again. Face like a queen, tits like a whore. Turned out she was married to some lordling.
Womp.
He tried
womp.
To stick me with this. I stuck it in him instead.
Shut up for once, will you? What's your problem? I'm sick of Finn bragging about all the girls he's fucked.
And what dire crime are you here for?
Fucking potatoes.
Potatoes?
You fuck potatoes.
Yeah, let's just go for it.
You fuck potatoes. That's what got me sent to the wall.
Nobody cares, thief.
Don't call me that. My name's Cutter.
Cutter the potato fucker. There's one for the songs.
Boy, my sister was hungry.
I think we should just stop arguing.
Yeah.
Something for your sister.
Will you stop arguing?
Who in seven hells is talking back there?
I was waiting for that to happen.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Did you see that guy's head?
Whose?
That guy?
No.
Like, the texture wasn't, drawn on, like, the back of his head, like, behind his ear, so you could just see right through him.
Oh, weird. I missed that now.
Yeah.
I missed it again on the replay.
I feel like we should take the fall.
Yeah.
Sorry, sir. It were my fault.
Covering for your new brothers already. Garrett Tuttle here wants to be a
ranger. That played pretty well, I think.
Yeah?
So we can go north of the wall and die on some wildling spear. What he wants doesn't mean shit. So today you're all gonna show me what you're made of.
Show me what you got. Sword,
shoot a bow. Are you strong? Those who do well might just survive. The rest of you.
Frostfinger.
Oh, hey.
I need a word.
Is that Kit Harington?
I don't know.
Didn't quite sound like it.
You're always ragging on Kit Harington for being a terrible actor, though, so he could just
best
be his
luck,
terrible acting self.
I don't normally rag on Kit Harington for being a terrible actor nearly as much as I rag on him. I'm not even rag on him. They give him awful dialogue and awful situations, and like there's no good way to handle it.
Mm.
Kit Harington's like entire character is like, here's something you could respond to one way. You're either going to not respond or respond a bad way.
Yeah. Like,
here we go.
I don't think he's a bad actor. I think he just has a lot of shit to work with.
Close up. See those dummies? Those are things. Come to eat your brains for breakfast. I like how he's like,
demonstrate your combat skills. You can look at the castle.
Like how Jon Snow is like, I need a word, and they're just like standing up there, not talking.
Castle Black. So this is home now.
Better get used to it.
Don't use the stairs.
No.
cold up here.
But you're also from the north. You should be kind of used to it. And I guess we'll just...
Can't wander off now. Got Frostfinger watching.
Okay.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah.
You should just... Don't get on the horse.
Pet the horse!
Frostfinger's just gonna come down and stab you. Oh no, they're gonna think you're trying to escape.
Okay. That was a nice tender moment with the horse.
You're doing that all wrong.
Well, we don't have these where I...
Aw, dude!
Mansraider will shit himself when he sees you coming.
Let me show you.
Wait, was he trying to load it with the arrow in it? Or the bolt in it?
Yeah. He was trying to load it with the arrow in it.
You're probably gonna need the mouse in a second, I suspect.
Let's start easy. Middle dummy, center of the chest. You can follow orders at least.
That didn't seem very hard.
Yeah.
Left target, head.
The arrow keys aren't.
That was. Oh, weird. Okay. That was weird.
Good. Right target, chest.
It wouldn't let me move left.
Yeah,
or right.
I saw you moving the mouse.
Wait.
I think he said shit. I think he said chest.
Not bad. Center between the eyes.
Up a little, I think. Because I think it hits lower than you're aiming.
One less wildling.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, all of them.
Bye.
What?
What are you doing? Like, why?
What's wrong with
John
your facial expressions?
I know.
Finn thinks he's so bloody clever. If a real wildling got his hands on him...
He's just a bully.
Aye, he is. That's why I took this.
Oh, bitch.
Swiped it right off him. Don't tell, all right? I don't think he'd take it kindly.
I'd say give it back to him.
Yeah.
Give it back to him, Cotter.
Are you mad? That's the last thing I'll do.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold on while I cross my fingers for half a second. Or cross my arms for half a second.
Let's go do the sword thing.
Yeah.
Take that! Take that! Oh,
watch your bloody tongue.
You, grab a practice sword.
Okay. Oh, I was hoping it would give me the choice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can only choose three, though.
What are the choices?
The red one,
the black one, and the brown one.
And the brown one. Brown is calling to me.
This one should do.
I'll be sparring with you today. Remember, these blades are dulled, but a sword's still a sword. Good luck.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Wake up!
You weren't ready.
Well fought.
That was a stupid fucking smirk.
Get off me, you bloody ox.
You got lucky.
There's facial expressions, and I don't know why. Like, I don't know what they're supposed to be conveying.
Yeah, I don't know.
He completed sword training.
Hooray!
What other training can we do? Oh, okay.
Let's go talk to this guy.
End of the line.
Oh, wait, is this, what's his face? Finn?
I don't know. Look at logs.
Yeah, we're gonna go look at logs.
It's not I, man. Too loud to bad.
That's a wall.
Yeah.
It's
double.
700 feet tall and 8,000 years old.
It's like your mom.
That's a big mom. So is there any other training you can do?
I don't think so.
Was that... Oh, could you talk to Cotter?
No.
I'm sorry, not Cotter. Finn?
I don't think so. It didn't give me an option. Let's walk right in between these guys while they fight.
I don't think it's gonna let you.
No.
Okay. Whatever then. I guess that'll come into play later then.
Yeah, probably.
The dagger. So I guess you're going up the stairs now.
Guess so.
Ooh. Look at... Wait, what was the introduction with Jon Snow? Or Frostfinger? Look at.
Stop gawking, Tuckle!
Shut down. So you can't do anything else.
No, I guess we're gonna go up here. Can we ring the bell?
I'd look at it.
Yeah.
Something tells me you shouldn't go pulling the bell for no reason.
How come the mouse... Your mouse sucks.
It's not the mouse, it's the game. You can't even get it to the top of the screen.
No.
There's nothing wrong with my mouse.
Oh, okay.
Notice there's like a solid inch before the top of the screen that you cannot do anything about. That sucks.
Mm-hmm. Oops. No! Oh.
6 hours later. Back up the stairs.
Can I? Oh, nope.
Can you what?
I wanted to skip it.
Oh, no. No.
The price I pay.
We're gonna suffer through all of this.
That's the door to the mess hall. Wish they'd serve up more than stew.
Tuttle, I gave you orders.
What were my orders?
This is very weird.
So what are you doing up here?
Sorry, sir. I'll get
what
back to
orders
work.
Did we...
I don't remember.
I thought I told everyone to practice.
We did practice.
Yeah, we should probably maybe get on his good side before trying to do shit.
Yeah.
Nope, not going up there either.
Apparently we can't go up
there. There wasn't anything to do.
I don't think there was anything else. I guess...
Go down. Try and go down again. Just to see what you can possibly interact with.
Mm.
I don't know if that was more to the right. Invisible wall?
Yeah.
Lift some barrels.
I can't get down there.
Well, someday you can. There you go.
You there, recruit. Scrawny, aren't you?
Oh, that's right. We had to show how strong we are.
Oh.
So you can carry one of these barrels over to the winch.
Quick time events.
I can do this.
Want some help?
That face! Oh my god.
So where's the winch? I'm gonna guess over there.
I mean, I think you're pretty limited to where you can go right now anyways.
Yeah.
Aren't you?
Yeah, I can't go anywhere except forward. Excuse me! Coming through. Oh god, I hope he... Swear to god, I hope he doesn't drop that barrel in the fucking fire. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, you can do it. Yeah!
You need to mash those faster.
I was trying. It's making me use my left hand, which is not my dominant hand. Yay!
I'm thinking steward for you. You can help Frostfinger wash his cock. If the thing hasn't frozen off.
You're a prick! I'm a
I kind of like fuck off, Finn.
Fuck off, Finn.
Mind your language, Garrett.
I don't know what that facial expression means.
I don't know.
I was hoping fuck off would be more playful.
Yeah.
You're pathetic.
Fuck off. You didn't even try.
A crossbow's a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my... Where is it?
Are we gonna rat him out? Are we gonna rat him out?
Oh, I don't know.
I would say silent. I'd stay silent.
I'll cut their fucking balls off. Come to think of it, you were the last one I showed it to. Well, you and...
It was you.
What? You little fucking thief.
It weren't me.
Finn, don't. Give me my knife.
I don't have it, I swear.
Out of my way.
Punch Finn. I don't think we should punch him.
No.
Maybe one of the middle two.
Yeah, but I'm not sure which. Pause. So. I feel like telling him to calm down isn't gonna help.
Just. Alright, let's try stop.
Stop him! Before some.
Oh!
I won't say it again.
That was not very nice!
What is he gonna say?
Step the fuck.
Okay. I have no idea.
Side. What the fuck? You're out of your mind.
Ow.
Hey, look. Fight! Fight! Yeah, get
here they go again.
Get up! What is going on here? He stole my fucking knife!
No, I didn't.
And Garrett defended him.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands.
I swear I don't have it.
Hopefully he was smart enough to stash it somewhere.
Yeah.
He must have hid it.
And you? I expected better, Tuttle. Instead, I find you doing this on your first...
Oh, come on! God damn it! Why can't they give us some option that's like...
You clearly need a few days.
I was just trying to stop the fighting.
Crossfinger. I need another man atop the wall.
Okay, that might be Kit Harington.
Let him freeze his balls off. I'll deal with this one.
Get off!
Fucking manners.
You, come with me.
With Kit? That was funny.
I feel like we sided with the wrong person on that, though. Like, I didn't want to side with either. I just want everyone to play nice.
I know.
This way. I love King's Landing in the afternoon. The sun just barely kisses your skin. You used to love this place. Remember, we'd come listen to the musicians in the evening.
You want to try talking to her?
Lady Marjorie.
Sure.
What did you want to talk about?
I think that was mood whiplash, though.
Just through here. What are you doing? You'll see.
Queen Cersei's finest wine.
Yeah. I do want to know where she got that.
Yeah.
Come on, sit down. Where did you get that? I know a boy who keeps the Queen's cellar well stocked. Nobody will miss it, I assure you. A little won't hurt.
Yeah, take a drink.
Just wine.
It's just wine.
Yeah.
I actually have no idea if they're, like, not supposed to drink while they're...
Well, I mean, she obviously stole it. But...
Right. I guess she'll confide in us now.
I hope so. Or just continue drinking.
She needs her courage.
Liquid courage.
Well, I just...
I thought she was going to drink again.
I know!
I'm very good at this sort of thing. Listen, if I tell you this... Mira,
I love you, Mira.
Promise to keep it to yourself. You can tell no one. I want to trust you.
Oh.
But I need you to promise. I swear, I won't tell a soul. My mother was a handmaiden to Lady Elena for many years. She became pregnant. It was a disgrace to her family. My true name is Sarah Flowers.
Aww.
Yes. I'm fortunate to be where I am.
Definitely not the middle two.
Yeah. I mean, the first one is kind of dumb.
Yeah. Maybe just...
Just say nothing?
Know that, but to always have to hide. I don't want to hide from you as well. My mother died not long after my birth. The Tyrells took me.
I think that was the right choice.
They gave me the name Durwell.
I'm sorry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Just, I don't want to be Sarah Flowers forever. I need Lady Marjorie to arrange a marriage for me. It's my chance at a life.
I feel like have you asked her is a solid response.
You tried asking Lady Marjorie? It's not something I can simply
ask. I swear to God, if she asks us to ask Marjorie for a favor for her.
I know she often confides in you, and I was hoping that maybe... Sometime when she comes to you wanting to talk, you might suggest she talk to me instead.
Interesting.
Give me a chance to win her over.
Why would I do that?
Coming from you, it's sure to mean a lot. Of course, Sarah. Thank you, Mira.
Yay,
thank you.
Friends.
I'm so sorry. Here I am talking about myself. I know your family's troubles are much greater than mine. With what happened to your brother and your father.
Drinky,
you
drinky.
You need this more than I do.
Oh!
A conspiracy of handmaidens.
Lord Tyrion, my lord.
Ladies, what have we here? If you mean to drink from...
Join us?
I kind of like that.
That flagon?
Care to join us, Lord Tyrion?
Oh, he's going to recognize the wine.
Not the finest Arbor Red, but a favorite of my sister's. Quite expensive for a handmaiden. I'd be curious to know how you got hold of it, since I'm certain my sister didn't give it to you.
I feel like placing the blame on our friend right away is the wrong thing to do.
I agree. I don't think I took it is going to help.
Maybe
but it,
we found
but
it.
But it could with Tyrion. I feel like we found it is a cop-out, and he'll see right through it.
Yeah. Okay.
She won't even share with me.
I took the wine from the cellars.
Aren't you full of surprises? I suggest bringing cups next time. You'll steal wine from the Queen Regent, but you won't risk an alliance with me.
Aww.
Oh.
You need to know what risks are worth taking. Things have changed. My father has recently taken an interest in Ironwood. Most of the Royal Navy went up in green flames. It must be rebuilt. He insisted I handle things myself. I'm on my way to meet representatives of Lord Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill?
He's hired a pair of merchant lords to broker for his house. It would seem Lord Whitehill wishes to sell the Ironwood right out from beneath your family.
Aw, oh, bitch.
I don't know much about the man.
Hmm. I don't think we should speak for House Forrester.
To who is the question?
Hmm.
But judging by his up jumps.
Hmm.
I'm leaning towards one or two. Like three just sort of seems like, yeah. No, don't do that. Two gives some sort of a reason.
Mm.
One,
I don't know where that's going.
One potentially gives us the ability to give a reason down the line.
Okay, let's try it.
I will speak for House Forrester.
Perhaps you could. Come with me. These men think I have no choice but to deal with them. Imagine their surprise when I bring a Forrester to the table.
Hmm. So I guess maybe this was the right choice.
Yeah.
My lady.
I'm interested to see where this goes now.
Mm-hmm. Chug, 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 chug.
We've been waiting here for an hour.
Andros, be courteous.
Courtesy in a merchant. Like finding gold in your chamber pot.
Hi.
Apologies.
Who is this? Some girl you've brought for entertainment.
Ooh.
I feel like
we're already here.
Yeah.
Might as well.
She's a lady, Lord Andros.
My name is Mira Forrester.
I think Tyrion was happy with that.
Forrester. Yeah.
Why are you here?
To fuck shit up.
Oh yeah. Well, let's finish what he was going
to
say.
We were told we would be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
Ooh. So not the second one.
No.
I have no idea. I feel like Tyrion asking you here gives you extra weight. Like places a little bit more importance on you.
Yeah.
But then again, we're talking about Forrester Ironwood.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a Forrester.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's just choose that one.
I'm here to sell our Ironwood.
Oh, really?
Andros. I'm sorry, Lady Mira, but we've already spoken to Lord
You Tim. Spoke, I listened. Lady Mira has since persuaded me to consider her offer first.
Oh, bitch. Oh.
Now, if you'll excuse us.
You're going to dismiss?
You can't do this.
I assure you, I can.
This is a mistake, my lord.
I don't think so.
Lord Whitehill will hear of this. He's not a man.
Stare him down.
Not the third one.
No.
So, maybe we could stare him down? But I don't think he's going to be the kind of man to be stared down.
No, I don't think so. I feel like the second one to try and just, like, hey, calm down.
I'm thinking either the first one or the second one for that purpose.
But is she going to have some kind of snarky comment after she says, my apologies, Lord Andros, you fat fucking pig?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well... One or two. Let's just pick one and do it. It Because they could go either way.
Yeah, I'm fine with either.
Lord Andros, I'm truly sorry if I've upset you.
You have no idea.
I didn't go how I wanted.
Mm. Lord Tyrion. Lord Tyrion.
See, that bothers me. Because, like, you and I weren't actually apologizing to him.
Mm.
We were just trying to get her to say that. Yeah. Assuming we were in her shoes, she would apologize, not because she was really sorry,
yeah,
but to calm him down.
Yeah.
And the game was like, we know you wanted to calm him, like, we know you were truly sorry, but, like, yeah, we don't care that he rebuffed us. I'm sure it hurt us down the line, though.
I'd like the opportunity to change your mind, Lady Mira.
Good day, gentlemen. Ah, well, that was fun. Now, as for your offer, what did you have in mind?
My lord?
The crown's iron blue. I assume you have a proposition? Had a reason for coming here.
Oh, bitch.
I know it wasn't just to entertain.
I think this one. Let us supply the ironwood. Because then her family could get more money, and then maybe kind of diffuse the situation with the Boltons, because they're like, oh yeah, look, they're selling their wood to the king. They must be okay.
I think, was the arrangement the White Hills get half the ironwood, we get half the ironwood?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think we should do the first option.
No.
I'm thinking, the first one is very direct. Here's what we want. The second one is very direct. Here's what we want. The third one, our hope is that by doing the third one and us getting the contract for the ironwood would help us be in a better position to stop the White Hills.
Mm-hmm.
This is Oh, hello H to the TML. That is a good username. How are you? Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. So I think we should do that. Let us supply the ironwood.
See, that's the thing I was saying. I don't know if it would help to be more direct with Tyrion. To be like, here's what my... Because he likes playing the political sort of games.
Oh, okay. So you want me to choose the second
one? I'm thinking
one?
The second one.
Okay. Hi, cat. Meow.
Meow.
Help me stop the White Hills.
Well, the quickest way to strangle your enemy is with his own purse strings. Say the crown agrees to buy ironwood solely from you. Lord Whitehill will be left in the cold. If he wishes to sell to the crown, he'll have to do so through your family.
Fair point.
You'll have him at your mercy.
I like where this is going.
Mm-hmm.
You'll bring your
great.
Houses to open war.
Cat, you're right in the way. You gotta move, kitty. I feel like we should take the risk.
I'm curious where the first one takes us, to be honest.
Cat.
Not with this game. I'm curious where the first option takes us.
You know that's a possibility, don't you?
With you as a partner, that won't happen.
As Master of Coin, I can do anything, but simply an army to the north is not one of them. However, I know your house needs this.
Everyone, lean in the direction. Lean forward. Lean back.
I'll consider the arrangement.
Hooray!
Yay! She's finally doing
of
something right.
Of course, you have to do something for me in return.
Oh boy.
Don't worry. The terms will be fair.
Not the third one.
No. Maybe not the first one, because that's like, I need details! I'm like, I feel like it's a little too, too aggressive.
I'm thinking just the third one. Just say nothing.
We have an understanding, then.
Thank you.
That's fair.
Yeah.
That's fair. That's what I was hoping for.
Either be very good for both of us, or very bad for you. For your sake, I hope it's the former.
We'll find out.
We certainly will.
My lady.
Hello, handsome guard. Bye, handsome guard. But I'm glad he spoke, though.
Whatever. Oh, yeah, this guy.
Oh, yeah. You haven't seen him in a while.
These people.
Hey, John.
What are we even doing again?
I think we're trying to escape the city.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Maybe. I think the things that the thing that weirds me out about these moments is that there's literally nothing else you can do.
I like how that lady walked, saw us, and then immediately started walking back. Another way.
You coming with us then?
I mean, why not?
If you're to save your house, you'll need more than the two of us at your side. You'll need an army.
That's why you're here, isn't it? To hire one.
An army of sellswords. And a man to lead them. Do you hear what I'm saying, boy?
Ooh.
Hmm. I feel like we could lead them.
I'm trying to decide what doing Beshka can lead them is, or Beska. Like, what does that imply?
That we don't want to lead them?
Let's do I can lead them.
Yeah.
I can lead an army. I know you can. Always know.
Okay.
Okay.
None of that matters without sellswords to hire, and all the companies around here are engaged.
What about Croft?
One-eyed Croft, with the second sons. They're all with the Targaryen girl now.
But Croft owes me a favor.
I'm pretty sure he hates me.
He'll help us. I'll make sure of it.
And how are you going to do that?
I'll be charming.
Yeah, let's be charming. I'll be charming.
Charming. Right.
I don't think she believes us. Oh.
I feel like shit's gonna be going down.
Closing doors and windows.
Yeah.
That's a bad sign.
This mother of dragons and her sellswords are headed north, so we make for Marine.
Wait, Marine? Shit.
What?
Are you wanted in Marine?
Probably.
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
We can't afford any distractions.
It's not your problem. It'll be fine. I promise.
Ooh.
Should we trust her?
Yeah.
It's fine. I trust you, Beska.
I shouldn't have said anything. I said I was with you, little brother. And I meant it.
Oh, bitch.
Man, if you screwed that up, that would have sucked.
Yeah.
You really can't take your hands off the keyboard, I guess.
I guess not.
It was still so nerve-wracking when you were hiding behind the tree last episode.
Oh, yeah.
And it was like, let me peer out. I was certain you were going to get caught. Stop, Beska. Hey, it was that exact same situation again.
Yeah.
Let's just do that every time that happens.
Just one more we'll have to kill later.
Let's go. You did well back there, Asher. You acted like a true leader.
You two stop.
That was weird.
We need to get out of here.
I was thinking of that more like stop a fight from breaking out and attracting more guards.
Yeah.
It's possible she could have killed him silently and no one would ever know.
It won't be easy.
Yeah.
Let's just get that army.
Yeah, boy. Get.
Good lad. Either we cross the narrow sea with an army at our backs, or House Forrester will not survive to see winter.
I mean, That could also still happen.
Yeah.
We'll find some way to screw this up.
I'm sure.
There's plenty more people to let die.
Is that our friend Cole? Oh, bitch, our door's open.
Well, we're being railroaded. Mm-hmm. You can't just walk past it. Just run away forever. Never come back. Nope. Okay.
Be careful.
Peek.
Peek.
Bam, sword through the eye.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh.
There's a note. Or what appears to be a note.
And there's broken shit.
Hmm. I don't think calling out is the good idea.
No. How about we just open?
Sure.
That's our name.
That is our name. That's all our paperwork. Check our trunk.
Yeah.
Did someone steal our stuff?
Maybe somebody's hiding in there. Oh, no.
It is super hard to keep secrets at King's Landing, God, H to the TML. I'm going to stumble on that a while.
I think she said everything was still there.
Okay. Thank you, because I did miss that.
My letters!
It is the perfect sort of, like, you cannot trust a single person in this city sort of place.
Look at book!
Was someone going through my books?
They like reading. Nothing wrong with that. You're not allowed to look out the window this time.
No.
Note. Broken vase.
Not my vase!
No. Why would someone do this?
Why does anybody do anything? Look at scuff mark.
Someone got scuffed. So clearly someone got dragged out of the room or some shit. That pop in though.
Yeah.
Okay. We can't play with the coals anymore.
Nope. Read note.
That doesn't seem like Tyrion's handwriting.
Nah.
I have information that will aid you with the imp. Meet me in the gardens at midnight.
Interesting. I wonder if we all have a choice about that.
There.
That is to say, whether to go or not.
Yeah.
There's been no news from Mira. She may not have found a way to help with Elena.
We'll be fine, Robert.
I pray you're right. Lord Glenmore's army could keep us from ruin. But Elena must still agree to the marriage.
My lord, you might remind Lady Elena that in terms of lineage, you are still very much a man.
Maester.
What I mean.
How would you know? Just silence, I guess.
Yeah.
This is a stupid conversation.
Yeah.
It should not be a concern.
Just cock an eyebrow at her. Adam.
Just remember that she'll want to see gentleness.
Cock?
Yeah.
See what you
I don't
there.
Mean to burden you with unwanted advice.
Thank you, Mother. This advice well taken.
Can't be mean
so
to
glad
Mom.
To see you home.
My lord, she's here.
Why does everyone seem so scared of her?
I don't know.
Like, they already established that she liked you. Do we look badass enough for you?
You look.
Welcome to Ironwrath, Elena. It's good to see you.
You should have said, I know I'm handsome.
Courtesy. It's good to see you too.
Please.
Hi, Kat. Kat, you're all up in our grill. Oh, no, she's out of the way. Let her.
Fine.
You're so mean to the cat.
So, here we are.
She's playing with your toys.
I feel like we should compliment her.
It's either that or the first one.
I'm glad to see you up and about.
You look as beautiful as ever, Elena.
Oh, thank you.
That was a weird expression.
Yeah.
My father suggested I wait, but I can't believe it's been 2 years.
Your brother's name day feast. We danced until the sun came out.
Out? Not up.
I...
Out?
But now your house prepares for a funeral. And you... Tell me the truth, Roderick. How are you, really? And please, be honest with me.
I mean, he is rapidly improving.
Yeah.
Considering everyone assumed he was dead not too long ago.
I don't mean to pry, but...
I'm getting better every day.
Cat, no, lie
See,
down.
See, I was trying to...
Cat, just lie down.
Right on the mouse. There you go.
There we go. We're good.
Might be a while We're not good. We
I'm glad to hear you're recovering. So much has changed since we were children.
Cat, do you mind? Okay.
Playing hide and seek in the grove. And...
You're so easy to find. You're always behind the scenes.
Aww. That's cute. Cat, oh my goodness.
Maybe I wanted you to find me.
Aww. Aww. So sweet.
Duh.
But Roderick, I need to ask you something.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
When I arrived at Ironwrath today,
uh-oh,
your courtyard...
and we made them drunk.
Soldiers. They said...
Hon.
What?
We... Our thing was ruined.
What?
Everything. There it is.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, she moved the thing?
Yes.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay.
Terrible things. The White Hills are your oldest enemies, Roderick. Why are they here?
This is a long story.
It's complicated.
How much time you got? I don't want to call them our guests.
No.
I don't know about they won't be here long. Because we have no idea if that's true or not.
Yeah, I don't know.
Has something happened?
We weren't given a choice. Those soldiers are here at the orders of the Boltons.
That's horrible.
Yay! We were honest.
No, he just wants to... Ensure our loyalty.
I'm going to be honest with you, Roderick.
Uh-oh.
I have always looked forward to our marriage.
But?
In light of all that's happened to your family...
God damn it.
Oh.
My father is questioning the wisdom of our betrothal. He wants me to call it off.
Mm?
And what do you want?
I've been asking myself the same question. And frankly, I'm torn. I don't care about your scars, Roderick. I love the boy you were. And I can love the man you are.
Can?
But my family can't get drawn into a war with the Boltons. They're the Wardens of the North.
Hmm.
See, the funny thing is, that is exactly why we want to marry her.
Yeah.
To go to war. Don't say my house is strong.
No.
But I'm thinking you and I can handle it.
And they flay their enemies.
You and I can overcome anything.
I want
love conquers all.
I have to be practical.
No!
It doesn't matter how we feel.
Oh, God damn it, lady.
How can I ask my father to risk everything?
Hmm.
I honestly don't know what to pick.
I honestly don't know either. So.
Then sucker in me wants to just pick because I love you, because it's like, maybe that will appeal to her.
Not the second one. The second one's, I don't think, gonna do anything.
Yeah.
But I mean. If we assume she just needs to get her father on her side, then the first one, I imagine, would work. The third one definitely wouldn't.
Yeah.
Even for you.
Let's be practical. When we defeat the White Elves, I'll give your father half of our Ironwood Forest.
That's worth a fortune, Roderick.
We'll pay it to secure this alliance.
I'll need to discuss it with Father, but... Yes. I think this will convince him.
Yay!
Yay! We're still gonna die!
We remain allies after all.
Yay!
Yay! We're still gonna die!
The rumors are true.
You have no right to just...
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore? You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Our houses will be joined, in fact. Yay. And we will stand proudly beside them.
Can I change your mind?
Gross.
You can do much better than this cripple and my son Griff.
Ew.
Just
ask him what he wants. I just want him to stop talking about my fiancé.
Need a bride.
What do you want, Whitehill?
What do I want? Ask your mother. She invited me here.
That's not true. I sent a raven to Lord Whitehill about letting Ryan attend the funeral, but I never expected him to barge in like this.
Oh, she practically begged me to come. Of course, I'd want
such
to see.
Bastard. I don't think we should intimidate him.
See, that's the thing. Like, that sounds so matter of fact and like guaranteed. Intimidate him. That sounds like you will succeed in intimidating him. So I'm curious where that will take us. Because it's not like try to intimidate him.
But
I assume playing the game, it will be just an attempt.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure what to make of that.
I feel like if we try and intimidate him, he'll be like, "Oh, you want Ramsay Snow to come back and poke your throat too? Maybe just let Ryan attend the funeral."
Yeah, we could try that.
Youngest son hung to mourn his dead father and brother.
Ryan belongs at that funeral. This family.
Not until I'm certain that you know your place. Lord Ramsay ordered your family to obey my soldiers until my son Griff arrives from Harrenhal. But now I hear you're ordering them around.
We give them booze! Oh, come on.
It makes me start to question your obedience.
Lud, enough of this.
Probably not fuck you. Let's talk this through.
I guess.
Fine.
I feel like there's no good answers.
Yeah.
I talk, and you fucking listen.
Tried to talk it out.
Sure. Here's the idea. We're going to make a fresh start, you and I. Your brother Ethan was a dismissive little shit. But you're a different man entirely, aren't you? So, if you want Ryan at that funeral, poor Lady Elena, you respect your betters. Kneel. And kiss
what the hell?
Just do it, Roderick.
You don't want to end up like your brother.
I honestly want to refuse. Who's saying that right now?
The mother.
I kind of want to refuse. Even though we might die right now.
You want to?
Kind of.
See Ryan again.
Go on. Get on your knees.
Suck my dick.
I'm not kissing your ring. Do what you must.
Fine. I'll just tell Ryan you didn't want to see him.
No, please.
Elena looked disappointed.
I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place. The other half of the Ironwood.
You can't do
Ramsay
that.
Snow said...
I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying something else. As of today, I harvest Ironwood from where?
What a douche.
Yep.
You can't do a
blue. Ooh, I like the top one, yeah.
Do you defy an express order from House Bolton?
I've known Roose Bolton my whole life. As long as he gets his ironwood, he won't care. Well, I have what I came for. I'll leave you to your business.
I feel like this probably would have happened even
by
if we
the way,
knelt...
My men have a name for you. Roderick the Ruined. Isn't that clever?
So clever.
So clever.
Like, you'd be like, now that you've knelt to me, I'm gonna just take whatever I want. I feel like this isn't... I feel like this was inevitable.
I have no idea.
It's gonna make things difficult for both of us, isn't he?
Don't worry, we'll get to kill him someday.
Yay!
You'd put your pride ahead of your family.
Shut up, Mom.
What's Ryan going to think? That we've...
I feel like the second one.
Really? I was thinking absolutely not the second one.
Really?
I was thinking matter-of-factly the first one, she would understand.
Oh.
I couldn't kiss his ring in front of Elena.
She would have understood.
But maybe that was the wrong decision. Who knows? God, everyone in this game sucks at communication.
Yep.
And by game, I mean world.
Are you well?
He's so pissed.
This fight isn't over. Not even close.
Whee!
Oh, that's right, we got to hang out with Kit Harington.
Yay!
You can't be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back. There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst our own.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
Way to make it awkward.
I'm Garrett.
Yeah.
Crossfinger told me about you. Seems to think you might be trouble.
He doesn't know me.
Hope he's not right.
This is the most awkward elevator ride ever.
He said, you fought for the North with the Foresters. You were there, at the Twins.
Yes.
I still don't understand. 3,000 men, and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they run?
I mean, we were ambushed.
Yeah.
We did fight, but we were ambushed.
And the next?
The phrase cut us open.
Okay.
Those cowards. Couldn't face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back. They couldn't even give him an honorable death.
The second one, no.
No.
One or three, but I'm not sure which one.
Let him die fighting.
Your brother would have won the North's freedom. He deserved to be king. He was good at it.
He was good at everything. Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are wardens of the North. After what they did, it's not right.
I want to kill them.
I don't know.
I'm just gonna say they killed my lord.
Okay.
They killed my lord. I couldn't stop them.
That was weird.
Yeah.
I keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too.
Probably.
Yeah.
Whatever I once thought.
Yeah.
My place is here. With the nice watch.
It's a long elevator ride.
Really is.
I mean, it is like 700 feet, but.
Yeah. Ding, ding, ding.
There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor. Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
Not the third one. Can't just ignore them. Mm. Why do they hate me?
Let's just be silent.
God damn it.
Most of the men are criminals forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house.
What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust.
I trust you.
Let's do trust falls together.
Sorry.
I think it wants you to play a game.
I didn't realize that it was time to walk.
I felt the same first time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why?
Did we even say we wanted to be a ranger? Because winter is coming.
To protect.
So, do we know the North Grove is north of the wall? Like, no one has ever said that. Or implied it in any way.
I don't know.
But it's...
Definitely not enough awkward silence.
The thing is, every silence in this game is an awkward silence.
Also, welcome, Trodon.
Yes, Trodon 1.
Welcome. Yeah,
since we got to Castle Black and we had the option of asking Frostfingers about the North Grove, it seemed to just sort of imply that the North Grove is north of the wall. Is that why we want to find the North Grove?
I don't know, but our uncle said not to tell of it to anybody, so...
Yeah. But at the same time, it's like, what does that mean? Like...
I don't know. What do you
want
to do?
I kind of want... I don't think telling Jon Snow about it's going to make any difference at this point, but that's just what I think. I think what they wanted was not to tell
the mom. All right.
To find the North Grove.
The North Grove. You serious?
Don't we look serious?
With our goofy ass face.
Old Nan used to tell us a tale about ice dragons. And trees tall as the sky. Why would you want to find the North Grove? What does it matter to you?
Sure.
Yeah.
It's important to House Forrester.
Better keep that to yourself.
Thanks, Rabbit.
What the hell?
Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe.
We don't even know the secret we're revealing.
Yeah.
100,000 wildlings. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
Yeah.
I'll stand with them.
Glad to hear it.
It's not like we're just going to abandon the Night's Watch.
Yeah.
Unless it gives us that choice, then we totally should.
But you won't. Come on.
Why don't we have gloves on?
Better get by fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
Or hats.
Yeah.
That is an excellent question.
It's a beautiful torch.
It's weird how, like, they try to do things with the cinematography to make it look sort of like the show, but sometimes it's just weird.
Yeah. Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
Up. So apparently it didn't give us a choice as to whether we were going to do this or not.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet it's the Handsome Guard.
Oh, Handsome Guard has a secret for us.
He's come to do something.
Where are you?
Like, are you not supposed to be here?
I don't know.
Can you just sit on the bench and wait? I don't trust what Mira's doing here either.
God!
Once again, you being startled me.
Ugh.
I wish the person whom you're supposed to relay the message to would say, "What the bloody hell does that mean?" I assume you mean the message about the North Grove.
Yeah.
I mean, the only person we were told to relay the message to was...
Who do you think you're going?
Uh-oh. Our uncle? Was it our uncle?
Maybe on our way home?
Yeah.
I was just headed back to my room.
It's a little late to be out, isn't it?
Eh?
Do you know what this uniform means?
No.
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So, you best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean, now, if you don't like it, you can take it up with the commander.
Uh-oh. Aw, please don't make this gross and weird if you say the first one.
Is there no way I can change your mind?
Did you not hear me?
Okay, good. It didn't go to a creepy place. Looking.
Okay.
Handsome guard!
Okay. If this all goes to hell, this is absolutely going to hell. There's only one place any of this can go. We're just changing changing speed.
Mm-hmm. I'm Damien.
Hi, Damien.
Hi, Damien.
You have a sketchy-ass name.
Yep.
Thanks for stepping in.
Yeah.
Because then he'll be like, what note?
It was my pleasure.
We don't know that he sent the note. We're just assuming.
Got my note.
Yay!
What was you?
The uniform means he's a samurai. It is kind of a samurai uniform, isn't it?
I'm very glad you could make it. I've been wanting to talk to you for quite some time.
Show me what you've got. why all the secrecy?
Yeah, go with that.
I feel like the other two are a little weird.
If you wanted to talk to me, you could have asked.
It never seemed the right time.
If you end up doing something crazy, everyone's probably going to find out somehow.
Sorry.
See, I just assume that there are no good answers in most situations, that everything will come back to bite us.
Mm. Maiden should
not. Oh, cat, hi. I feel like I know who we've angered.
Who have we angered?
Know her place.
Well, okay.
What people?
I'll make this quick if that helps.
Oh no!
Suffer.
What?
Ah! Crawl!
Use Wazda to escape! Wazda! Fuck it! Dead.
Oh!
You failed.
I guess I did. I didn't make it to the bucket in time.
Nope. You're really bad at this.
I didn't know which way to crawl.
Away.
No, but like...
Bucket! You did... Why did she...
Oh my god!
Let her go!
Yeah! Oh! Cole is getting drowned.
Stab him!
Oh man.
Stab him with the pointy end!
Bullet time? Oh shit. This is a bad decision, by the way.
Fuck you. Stabby stab!
We're gonna pay for this, I'm sure of it. I bet Cole's already dead anyways. Oh no, he's alive.
Oh no, he's alive.
You? What did it look like? He tried to kill me.
Why would he do that?
What are you doing here?
Way to dodge the question.
Yeah.
There must be some place to hide a body in King's Landing.
Yeah.
You did what you had to do, Lady.
I'd wash the blood off your face first.
Yeah.
I need to get back. Someone might see me.
I'll take care of you. I know a few places in Fleabon.
Oh, he's going into some bowls of brown. Cool.
Good luck?
Good luck, yeah.
Good luck, and be careful.
Thanks.
Because don't tell anyone.
Why are you still holding the dagger? Oh, yeah.
That is an excellent question.
It's like throw that shit into the ocean.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we totally murdered a Lannister guard. There's no way this doesn't end poorly. But for now, how can we make it...
What should we do? I mean, I think we should keep it. Because if we toss it, she's probably just gonna, like, just like thrown in the garden, and then somebody's gonna find it, and then they'll be like, I saw this girl walking around at night, and then they'll be like, it's you, you're dead.
I'm worried
about...
I
feel like if we hold on to it, she might be smart enough to like wash it off and then get rid of it somehow.
She hasn't even washed herself off. So being found, she's already covered in blood.
That's true.
I'm worried about her being found with a knife later on.
Mm.
And it's like, why do you have a Lannister guard knife?
Mm.
That's what worries me. So the question is, like, are we going to find a situation down the line where we could defend ourselves with a knife?
Hmm.
It's 50-50. I'm inclined to say toss it, but that's just me.
Okay, let's toss it. You stupid bitch! I knew it! Anyway, it's done. It's in the past. Maybe we'll see what everybody else playing this game has done.
That's a good point. Actually, TML says, you picked up the knife before you had the chance to kill the guard at all, so you probably would have gotten that choice to keep the knife or not anyways, which is worrying. Fight, 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 fight. Hello, Lazy Weaver. Thanks for joining us.
What's Gwyn Whitehill doing here?
No idea.
Hello, Roderick. Sir Roland, it's been a while since we've met.
Yes.
Yeah, because your dad's a bitch.
You and my brother had almost started a war. Your father wanted to murder Asha for your little love affair, remember?
That was a long time ago. May we?
That was like last year. Stop living in the past.
I don't know. He's been in Essos long enough to like have a like little mercenary teams. Mm-hmm. It's probably been some time.
Yeah.
I know how hard these past few days must have been for you and your family. I know my words.
It's your father's fault. Good gesture.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry,
Roderick. Are we going late today? We're going to the end of this episode.
Yeah.
The last one was about 2 hours, 45 minutes. We're 2 hours in. I assume each episode is about the same sort of length. But we're just going to finish the episode.
It's
probably less than 3 hours total.
Probably.
So, we'll find out.
Yeah.
I should check that, actually.
Well, we have been pausing a lot to try and
That's
make
true.
Decisions.
That's true.
But I think you deserve some news. I know it's little consolation. But if I can offer you this...
So you have news of Ryan?
Yes, he's well.
Yeah, that's about what it says.
Not happy, but just know your brother is safe at High Point. I'm looking after it, but...
What?
But
the other day he said something that made me worry.
Oh, it's been a while since we've had the scare horns.
It has been such a while since we've heard the scare horns. Thank you, HCNL, for following us and for scaring the poop out of us.
Poop.
Somehow it seems more appropriate when it's like a horror game, but this works too.
Yeah.
You're a thief and a trader, like my father says. I don't wish to upset you, but.
I'm just gonna.
Know.
Please help him, Gwyn. Don't let him believe what your father tells him.
I've been doing my best to set him right. He's only a child. He feels forgotten.
Aww.
Alone. He's waiting for his family, but every day my father tells him they will never come.
Aww.
They've chosen their pride over him. And with each passing day, those words start to sound like truth.
We all think of him every day, trying to find a way to bring him back to us. Will you tell him that?
Of course. But if you truly want to bring Ryan home, this war has to end. You know that. We don't have to be enemies, Roderick.
Hello.
Is she a Whitehill?
Yes.
Oh, I missed that. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I hope I can count on your discretion.
Roderick. You should speak to Mother.
Everyone hates us.
Yep.
Mother. Come join the others.
He should be here. He should be with his family. But instead they send her.
Gwyn came here on her own. She wanted us to know Ryan is okay.
It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one. But his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell.
Hi, Kat.
Our lands destroyed. Everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house.
In the middle of the street.
Not the third one.
No.
My children.
The first one?
Yeah.
I won't let that happen to us.
You must be ready to defend us, Roderick.
We don't have an army.
Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last White Hill down to the babes in there...
Wow, that got really dark.
No matter what, you must do it.
You'll go crazy thinking like that.
I feel like that's not the right thing to say, Mom. Let's just... give her what she wants to hear.
I will do whatever.
Remember that. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett. They all stand with us. We are strong.
I sometimes wonder / worry about the divide between us trying to say what we want people to hear and us implying to the game what we actually think.
Mm. Oh, you're not going to stay for the funeral? There's going to be finger food later.
And songs. Someone wrote a song.
Yeah. Oh, please let me pick the words for the eulogy. Because I want there to be some bunch of crazy shit to pick from.
Everything I ever wanted to pick.
just like shout death over and over again for 5 minutes. Oh, yeah. This is basically what you were wanting.
Yeah.
Sorry. I love you, Father. Ethan.
Where's his loot?
You gotta burn him with the loot.
Yeah.
Not the third one.
No.
He was not a true lord.
No. I think the first one. Because that's...
Yeah.
He stood up to Ramsay Snow. He saved our sister's life and paid with his own. He was only a boy.
But he acted like a man.
Mm-hmm.
I'll hobble away.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy.
Chestnuts?
Goodbye.
Oh, we gotta roast some chestnuts on the funeral pyre.
Oh, maybe they're like seeds from their trees.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
Sacrifice. New life begins.
That's actually really cool if that's what that is.
I'm just gonna
and they get
to
burned
believe.
And like that's all that's left is the seed.
Yeah.
And maybe it grows a new tree in its place. Oh, I can get behind that.
I hope that's what it is.
I hope that's canon.
I don't think a video game like death. Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't say that. It could be spoilers? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna say it.
What?
Forgetting nothing? No. Nothing.
Okay.
At all. Never mind. I was gonna say, I don't think a video game death or funeral has bothered me as much as something else I've played. But then I realized that might be a huge spoiler.
Oh, yeah.
You probably know what I'm talking about.
I know exactly what you're talking about, and that is totally a spoiler. Don't,
yeah,
don't
that's
about that.
A good thing I stopped myself.
You could, I was supposed to say, you could have explained that better and not been quite so shady about it. There is a very good game that has a very heart-wrenching death in it.
Mm.
She didn't want to say what it was.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of surprising and kind of a spoiler. I think that's perfectly reasonable.
Okay. If you don't care
I'd
about...
I'd tell you what the game is, because everyone would play it, but you can't now. So.
If you don't care about spoilers, just...
No, I don't I don't want to say. I don't want to say
that. I don't know.
You ruined it.
Oh, fine.
I've sworn, to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bare my neck to win.
That's cool.
Oh, all gone!
All gone. Blood comes off quick.
Yeah. Is there a way we can do, like, private messages through Twitch? To not spoil it in the chat?
I think there is, actually. I'll have to remind myself how to do that. Don't, no! Don't fight me.
Don't fight me, cat.
That is what you were talking about, yeah.
Fight on, fight on. Ah, whisper. Go ahead, whisper it.
I am, I just wanted to check. It's relatively recently. It was released in 2013. I think it's on every platform. PC, Xbox, PS4.
It's an indie game.
It was, a pretty small-scale indie game. I'll whisper to you.
Yes.
H to the TML. God, it's gonna throw me every time.
Yeah. Yes, we did get Ethan the Brave last time. That was our name. Oh no, we're done.
Oh wow. Okay, that was a little shorter than the other one.
So, let's see what our stats are.
What is going on?
Roderick, you have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
Aw, oh, bitch.
Griff Whitehill means to torment us.
Griff!
Nothing worse than a fourth form with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't wait, live with them under
did I mess that up?
Oh.
I think I did. Follow my lead. I totally messed that up, okay.
No, I think you got it.
No, it's...
You too, Tuttle. Time to start proving you're a brother.
Okay.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it, all the sacrifices. Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
Excuse me.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people. Is there anything else we need to be worried about?
How many other people have you killed?
I think that's more like, do you have the knife?
Oh.
Do we get to fight a dragon? Do we get to scuffle with a dragon?
Yeah, that didn't sound good.
Okay, so how'd we do? You and 76.8% of the players didn't forge Marjorie's letter.
Because we have standards.
70% of us refused to kiss. Good, as cool. We should.
Wow, only half the people
won the
betrothal?
I mean, like... I
mean,
I guess
it
a
does
lot of people...
help that we are already married, so we kind of know how to marry people, so...
I was going to say... That's probably considering maybe offering the to give them the lumber is only like one of the options. And a lot of people would probably think they're still trying to win Elena's approval instead of like her father's.
You and 92% of players killed Mira's attacker because the little boy came and helped.
No, I was saying wow to 95% for standing up for Cotter. That's interesting. Yeah, why wouldn't we like?
Why wouldn't we kill that stupid guard?
Because
we have
standards.
Murdered a guard. He was gonna kill us.
Yeah.
It was self-defense.
Yeah, that's the way that works. If someone's trying to kill you, you can kill them. That's murder law.
Your murder law.
Okay, fine, lazy werebear. I will whisper you the the game, too. I'll tell everyone. Yeah, the game we were talking about, we both think is an extremely good game that's not too long and manages to be both, like, enjoyable to play, and also, like, emotionally strong.
It made me emotionally distraught, I think is a better thing to say.
I think it's definitely worth playing.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, he was gonna kill the coal boy. Why wouldn't we save the coal boy?
He helped us.
I still think it's weird that it's like, come to the forest at midnight so I can, like, he's a guard. He can stab you pretty much any time.
I mean, I am in the driver's seat, so it is my fault, so, yeah.
Winning the betrothal is easier if you forged the letter. If you didn't forge it, the only way to win it is to offer the iron. Yeah, so, obviously, this is our first playthrough. We have no idea, mm-hmm. like, how individual choices, I mean, some choices, obviously, it's clear how it affects it.
Mm-hmm.
But there's a lot of things that we have no idea how it works. Like, we screwed up trying to get Marjorie's help the first time.
So we decided it would be safer just, you know, not to get on her bad side.
Well, I was going to say, so I have no idea if it's possible to actually get her help and have it succeed, or how that changes things. I don't know if we'll stream it, but I feel like at some point we're probably going to have to play this over again and make different choices.
Yeah, I think it would be fun to play it again with different choices. All right.
Okay.
So that's it for tonight. And oh, that's right. We have
the credits.
Yeah.
Okay. So does it tell us what the name of each one is? That seems like a spoiler. Alright, so I guess not.
I like how the quote for Daenerys is like just the name, or no, Dracarys is burn, because that's like all it's like all she says on the show. She's like, My dragons! I'm the queen! Meh! We don't like Daenerys.
The title Ethan earned is based off of his final action with how to respond to Ramsay taking Talia.
Ah.
Interesting.
Yeah, we were...
So, I can't remember...
We told him, we demand you let her go, yeah. And then he was like...
H to the TML said, I've also seen Ethan the Wise. I can't remember what the other options were.
I don't remember. That was so yesterday.
I can't remember if there was an option that was basically, sure, you can take her.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll play it again someday.
Maybe.
Just to see what other stuff we can do.
what other horrible things our hands can rot?
Yeah.
Can, what is the present tense of rot? Ring?
I guess.
Can ring? Okay.
Mm.
It's Ethan the Wise if you say nothing. Interesting. So that's another part. Is like, I feel like it's going to be even hard playing it again because we'll get different reactions, but we still won't know exactly what caused those different reactions if we're doing everything different. The lyrics for Talia's song change as well. That's pretty cool.
Nice. Yeah, we'll definitely have to play this again someday.
Instead of fight on, Ethan the Brave. Brave. Wow, brave. Brave. Now I've said it too many times and it's lost all meaning. Just sounds weird. Brave. Brave. She says, watch on, Ethan the Wise.
Ah, cool.
That is really neat.
I like that.
I like that a lot. I can't help but think there's probably a lot of little stuff like that that are different. Aside from, like, the big momentous changes, like, lots of, like, really small ones that we, like, probably wouldn't even notice.
Yeah, we probably wouldn't pick up on until we played the game again.
Yeah. Or even then, we might not even notice.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Okay. Who knows? So, we'll be playing this again tomorrow afternoon. And
at 4 p.m. Pacific.
Yep, 4 p.m. Pacific. I'll still be driving because Rabbit got to play a lot for Alien Isolation
went on
and
a while.
I felt it wasn't fair, so I'm taking the driver's seat.
Oh, look, I'm disappearing behind the green of the chair.
Oh. Oh no, my hand, it's gone! Oh, you can't even see because my elbow's in the way.
Okay.
Oh well.
The whole setup for that verse changes as well, but I don't remember the details.
Cool.
So we'll be picking this up again tomorrow. We'll probably play another full episode. It's only 6 episodes, and each one is like 2 hours, 2.5 hours.
Yeah, that's
so
manageable.
I imagine we'll just do long stream, one episode at a time.
Mm-hmm.
But for now, thank you for watching.
Yes, thank you everybody for joining us. Hopefully you've enjoyed our back and forth and all of our crazy decisions to murder and not murder people. So
have we had the option to not murder someone and not murdered someone?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess there was that the guard in Essos.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I guess.
Okay. I mean, we're not totally brutal murderers, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just when it's practical.
Yeah. All right, so thank you, everybody. Hopefully we'll see you next time. And have a great night.
Thanks for joining us. Bye.
Bye.